Hello everyone, welcome back to the tea. So today we're talking about Keyshia Cole, and she reveals to Jason Lee that she is open to returning to Love and Hiphop Hollywood.
What about reality TV? Would you go back to reality TV?
Of course.
Would you come back to Love and Hiphop? We miss you.
I would. You know what? I would.
I would.
Nico wouldn't. He doesn't want anything to do.
Man, Nico is coming.
He said no. He barely did our baby special. It was so hard because he didn't understand that how long. I don't think Nico get like how long I've been in the business. Like he's so focused though, and that's a great thing because he's so focused on his own path and what his music is gonna do and things like that, that he don't even understand that your woman been doing it for so long, my G. You ain't gotta worry about that. You ain't gotta worry about niggas, bitches popping up out the cut, trying to get you to pop, pop. You know what I'm saying? We ain't doing all that. Like, you know what I'm saying? Because it's been so long. I've been in the business. It's like.
Let me know what you guys think. Don't forget to comment and subscribe.